Hi, so we're looking at different colleges. So today we're going to discuss about NL Dalmia College. Okay, the notification, it is in the email, has come today itself. So let's look at how the college is, how good the college is, and whether to apply or not. That is an individual criteria. So I'm just going to give you information about college itself. So we're located in Mira Road, Mumbai, just on the border. It's in Thane, but yeah, you can consider it to be Mumbai. It has gone out of the CET process, so it was under the CET, MBA, CET, common exam, etc. But now it has gone out, so it is now has its own admission process, which is there for Dalmia. When it was there in CET, it used to come in the top six under MBA, CET colleges. So it was Bajaj. So this will help you to understand where it stands. Sydenham, okay, Somaya, okay, Wellingkar, and then you had that Dalmia and SIS. Okay, these are next colleges there. So it should come in the top six colleges, and many colleges. There are actually 50 colleges in Bombay itself. So among them, coming top 5-6 is not a bad college, considering the whole aspect. So average package at Dalmia, as per their website, this is as per the website, is 9 lakhs per annum. Okay, so just verify the whole facts as such. But as per the website is 9. So I know at least last 4-5 years back, it was 3-4 years back, it was some 5-6 lakhs per annum. Possible growth, but as per the website, 9 lakhs per annum. It is more known for finance, and 66% as per the website is somewhere in the those related fields to finance. Okay, and it is good for other fields as well. I mean, they are very clear fields, which is finance, marketing, and HR. There are three areas with fixed number of seats for each area, right? And the fees approximately is 10 lakhs for 2 years. It was 9.3 lakhs, it will be around 10 lakhs for 2 years. So considering that, I feel, okay, the fees comparatively is lower than a lot of colleges which are there. I mean, most new colleges which are on the top bracket have a fees of 20 lakhs. So 10 lakhs looks affordable. So check it out. If you are ready to pay 10 lakhs fees for 2 years for a 9 lakh per annum package, I don't see it's a bad option. Specifically, if you're looking for finance, it's a good option as such, because there are good companies for finance that's coming up. Dalmia in finance is actually known mainly for equity markets. So a lot of people in equity are from Dalmia, if you're looking at getting into that particular area, stock market, etc., analysis. Seats, they're very fixed, defined seats. One of the colleges which has, you have to decide on a specialization early on. Finance, they have 160 seats. Marketing, they have 60 seats, and HR, 20 seats. So if you look at any of these three fields, I think you can apply to Dalmia. So finance, marketing, and HR. So 240 seats in total, and yeah, major weightage in finance, Dalmia, lot of seats. They used to have amazing professors of finance. Of late, a lot of professors are gone, the top, but it's still known for finance. The company which used to come for finance, still come for placements of finance in Dalmia. So it's fine as a college. It has decent placements in marketing as well as HR. I mean, if you don't have any other option for HR, you can always look for Dalmia. There used to be a time where there were not many colleges for the HR. At that time, Dalmia was fine. Nowadays, you have a lot of colleges which just specifically come for HR. But still, you can apply for Dalmia HR if you're not getting any other college. Any other college for HR specific. So, application, I believe there will be phases of application. So, the first phase of application, the last date is 10 March 2021. I mean, if by chance they don't fill up the seats in phase 1, they may come up with phase 2. But right now, the first phase is 10 March 2021. They'll immediately connect the GDPR process. So almost all of them will get a call. 13 to 19 March will be a GDPR process, and the result will be declared on 24th March. So the process will be immediate as such. So you can take a call. Exam they are taking are CAT, ZAT, GMAT, CMAT, MAT, ATMA. So you can write the examination like MAT and ATMA and CMAT for getting into Dalmia. So these are the options in terms of what all exams you can write as far as the colleges. So I hope that helps in terms of Dalmia. Just giving you one information, because what has happened is now a lot of students are clueless in terms of where to apply and what colleges to apply, etc. So as and when I get information, I'll try and provide you whatever information to my best of my knowledge in terms of colleges, so that it helps you to apply and take an informed decision about the college as such. Thank you.